A unique set of more than 150 medical instruments has been donated to the Auschwitz-Birkenau State Museum. The items were discovered after liberation in the zone around the Nazi German Auschwitz-Birkenau concentration and extermination camp that was closed to the outside world. They remained in private hands for over 60 years until a local collector and history buff arranged for them to be donated to the museum. The medical items are mostly gynecological and surgical instruments. In light of the place where they were found and the fact that there were no other medical institutions in the area, it seems highly probable that the instruments came from the camp. It would seem most likely that the instruments belonged to the SS Brigadeführer Professor Dr. Karl Klauberg, who carried out research on the sterilization of women in Block 10 of the Auschwitz camp. However, the possibility cannot be ruled out that the items belong to any of three other Nazi doctors, Edward Wirz, Horst Schumann or Bruno Weber, who also experimented on women prisoners from the camp. For some time now the museum has been considering opening part of Block 10 to visitors. Until now there have been very few available exhibits connected with the pseudo-medical experiments that the SS doctor performed. The newly donated instruments represent an enhanced opportunity to tell the story of these crimes by German doctors. This is far and away the largest and most important acquisition of original camp artifacts in recent years. The instruments and the containers used to sterilize them will now undergo conservation.